Preliminary results obtained during the first year of the Course IT project are very promising and encouraging. At the end of Course IT project, we are expecting to obtain a working prototype for non-destructive assessment of large concrete bridge structures, a practical qualitative methodology for bridge testing and monitoring, and reusable software. The methodology must be based on both ultrasonic guided waves and advanced ground penetrating radar techniques. The Course IT system prototype should be demonstrated in an operational environment to be ready for reproduction and serial manufacturing suitable for commercial use.